Finals, and New York grabs the lead with seconds remaining. Without a timeout, the Lakers go to Jerry West.
1 second. West throws it up. He makes it. West threw it up and makes it. Jerry West made it from the other side of the mid-court strike.
West's 63-footer becomes the most famous shot in finals history.